A corrections officer at the Metropolitan Detention Center is recovering today after accidentally shooting himself in the foot. Bernalillo County Sheriff's Office say the incident happened outside of the MDC security checkpoint around 12:30 yesterday. BCSO says the incident was reported as an accidental discharge. No inmates or other officers were involved. Now, we did reach out to MDC about the status of the corrections officer, but we have not heard back. BCSO and MDC are investigating.